action, let's say 4 out of 9, interactively it will show here the other fraction, and then you can click play to see what is the answer. You can also change the visualizations to rectangles.